today we're going to be doing a 2 second paused front squat with 325 on the bar. 2 second paused beltless front squat. And this will also be a personal record. Got to get ready for it. The key thing with front squats is, with me, I know I use the strap method. There's other ways. There's the cross arm, there's the clean grip, but like I said, the strap method works best for me, but I always got to remember to keep my elbows higher. You can never really have your elbows up quite high enough, because the higher your elbows are, the more likely you're going to be to keep that bar in position. I think I've actually seen a lot more too. I've actually seen a little more coming out with my dad. By privacy. Some chalk too, and then we'll get on the gym boss and get to it. Mindset's got to be turned on to a T. It's going to be easy. Go 1,000, 2,000, 3,000, 1,000, up. Get the bar further up on my clavicle. Thank you. gotta get it right in the head first, guys. 1,000, 2,000. Okay, people. No doubts. Too bad.